The punt team is in place and ready to perform. Fair catch signal made.
Fair catch made at the 31-yard line.
Nickel formation for the defense here. First and 10. Play action fake and dropping back to throw. Finds the sacred side. Touchdown.
I give all the credit to the wide receiver here. What a route. Pulled the defender. He is wide open. Nice throw by the quarterback for the touchdown.
The 49ers for the extra point. The point after is good. Following the extra point, the 49ers lead by 21. The Giants prepare to return the kickoff. It's Navarro Bowman in on the play. The Giants come onto the field now for this next series. Split backfield here. The quarterback throws the pass.
Oh, good job by the linebacker knocking that pass down that time. All he did was watch the eyes of the quarterback, and he reacted. It put him in good position, and he knocks the football down.
Look at the safety here, moving up at the last moment. Looking across the middle, the quarterback throws it on the mark.
When you get that kind of blocking up front, anybody can complete the pass down the field. These wide receivers are good. The defense keeps expanding. Look at those holes. Really, really good job by the offensive line.
First down and 10. No separation at all. Incomplete.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
Second down coming up. He drops back to throw. He'll fire it out to the left. He brings it in, and that'll close the gap.
When you're behind in a football game, drive down and score. They did that. Now the next time when they get back out there, they got to do it again. Show some patience and drive it down the field.
The Giants getting set for the extra point. It's good. The 49ers in kickoff return formation. He's going to be tackled right around the 24-yard line.
Number 19 on the return.
The 49ers are getting set for their next possession. For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. First and 10, and the give to Frank Gore.
Number 21 gets the call. 1 yard loss on the play.
It's now second down. He gets it again on this drive. Going to be a tackle for a loss.
Number 21 with the carry. Loss of two.
Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first. Scanning the field. OC Umanyura brings the quarterback down.
The name of the game is hit the guy with the football. The quarterback has it. The defensive end, what a job by him. Gets by the tackle and sacks the QB.
He wants to return this one. And he is tackled at the 44. Giants get ready to start their drive. They face first down. That's a pass all the way. Going for the home run. Dante Whitner picks off that pass.
Good job by the defensive back. Reading the wide receiver, makes the break at the perfect time, and gets the interception.
Here's the first snap after the big play. Now first and 10. Frank Gore gets it here. Tackle by Antrell Roll.
A lot of ways to get plays in the NFL. It doesn't always have to be by a pass. Good job that time by the running back.
Two minutes to go before this one's in the books. Here they come, back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second. Second down and 3. They'll run with it again. They've got him behind a line of scrimmage.
Loss of 2 on the play.
On the way, third down. Just a quick drop back. Throwing now to his left. 49ers now move the chains. Tackle by Antrell Roll.
Good job of getting this football down in the red zone. The lead, very small. Got to be smart in how you dial up these plays from here.
That long gain sets them up here on this play. First and 10, Gore. They knock him down behind the line of scrimmage.
This is where an offensive coordinator's got to be smart. You get in the red zone, you got a big lead. Just worry about the clock. Call very safe plays.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Second down and 12. Gets it again here.
Well, they got a big lead, and here they are in the red zone once again. And here's what you do. You play it safe. You just work as much clock as you can and don't turn the football over.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. That's going to do it here in this one. And coming up next is the post-game wrap-up, brought to you by Gatorade. G-Series Recover, giving you the protein you need to rebuild your muscles. Phil, this was a tough loss to handle.
Yeah, it was. So much confidence coming into the game, thinking you had the game plan, your team was healthy, nothing can go wrong, and then it does. You make the mistakes and you lose. Tough to take.
It's been a game we'll always remember. Jim Nantz, Phil Sims, so glad to bring it to you.